I think Earth, Wind, and Fire came out of a need. A dual need. A need for myself as an individual to realize my total potential, in a sense of speaking. And also, from another sense, it came from a part of me wanting to render itself to humanity. That's why we have the message music and the whole thing of associating us with a spirituality concept. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Is there certain pace setters in the group? Maurice is definitely the pace setter in Earth, Wind, and Fire, the organization. Larry Dunn and Philip Bailey. I think in the band, I think that nucleus, you know, along with the stuff that I do with the show, that's they set the pace. Everybody falls in line on that pace.
The Earth, Wind, and Fire show seems to have kind of a spiritual thing about it. Where do you stand as far as that goes?
The way I look at our show, the whole thing is spiritual. The lights and everything, because it appeals to people's dreams. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Because, see, I always thought, and I always still think, that in the world of realities, there are many different realities. Your realities are different than mine. Mine are different than yours. But we all have one dream. So I try to, in my input with the show, stress to the cats in the band, let's appeal to their dreams. Whatever they're dreaming about, man, let them be that dream for 2.5 hours. And then they can go back to their own individual realities.
The creativity and the spirituality is all one. With my spirituality being together, I can more or less call upon my creativity. You understand? So it's all oneness. You can't have one without the other.
What is the tendency to accomplish something than to contemplate it? And
every time I am able to accomplish something and create a reality from an imaginary principle, bring it into, in other words, bring my imagination into a real world, I find that that's something that verifies my faith.